Now, I may own a lure company and have access to thousands of these baits, but I'm still cheap. And what I like to do is carry a little bit of super glue with me, and I just put a couple drops in along the cut, and the thinnest glue you can find, the better. It has the fastest curing time. We put the glue away and it should be good to go by the time I get back to the bait.